Hello YouTube, welcome back to another video. I have my pajamas on because today we had a pajama Christmas party at work. But I've been promising y'all this video about showing y'all my house decorated. So hold on y'all, I gotta move me and my son a coat because of my dining room chairs, and I want y'all to be able to see my dining room chairs. They are so cute. They are so cute. I know y'all like, why you didn't do this before you started the video? But hey, it is what it is. So we are going to start with I'm gonna show y'all with the lights on and then the lights off so y'all can see with the Christmas lights. Okay, so I'm about to flip my camera. Why my camera not flipping? But anyways, I'm about to just go like this. But this is the one doorway going into the kitchen. This is my dining room table. And I love these little center chair cover things that I have. Give y'all a close up. Yes, I put candies in a little cup. I will be having people over for Christmas. And this is what my table it's looking like. This is what this part of my dining room is looking like. Then we're gonna come around this way, and this is what that part is looking like. So I'm about to hit the dining room light so y'all can see what it look like with the lights and then that's how that looks. So we're gonna move right on into the kitchen. My kitchen a little junky, y'all. But this is what my kitchen is looking like with Christmas stuff. And then we have that. And then you come around this way and you have my little cabinets indoors. So I do have these little fairy lights. Yeah. Ooh. I'm messing up on these. So I'm gonna hit the kitchen light so y'all can see. See the fairy lights right there? I thought that was so pretty. Let's go this way. This is my TV stand. These actually got lights on it, but I just got to get down on my hands and knees to plug it up. This right here. Oh, I have this Merry Christmas sign right there, y'all. And then this right here is my fireplace. And then this part look like this. And then we have my Christmas tree. Y'all, I still got presents I need to wrap. But yes, I got some everything on my tree. I put this hat up there because my star or my angel won't nothing fit up there because my tree is just so tall. So I just like pat it out and put that hat up there so the hat can fit. But this is my tree. See, I have some everything on it. As y'all can tell, I went with the red and green thing this year. I have presents over there. y'all can see. Move back so y'all can see. And yeah, oh, and I have up here our old stockings. They got RJ, and then the other one, it has mommy up there. So yeah, y'all, this is my house. Oh, and I did my door, put that on there. I did my banister right here with the red and green garland. I have a little tree down there. Let me hit the hallway light, y'all. See, I have some garland right here. I have like a little tree down there. Then I have like two little trees right here. And then I have like some candy and stuff down there with some garland. So guys, yeah, this is what my house. Oh, I have this little white thing right there that I just put up there, and a stocking right there, and then a stocking right here. So yes, guys, this is what my house look like for Christmas. Oh, y'all, these actually light up. Let me show y'all. See? Let me turn my light back off so y'all can see it. It's so pretty. It's so pretty. So, yes. And this one cuts one too. See? So, guys, what about to say? Guys, let me. Yeah, so this is my house for Christmas. And I do have these Christmas balloons that I've been trying to debate if I want to put them up or just save for next year. I think I'm just going to save for next year. Now I got to get a new stand. Got my stand acting crazy. Yeah, or just put them up for next year. But I think I'm going to do next year. What else? Oh, let me know if I should do a prank on my son, y'all. On my son. I was thinking about on Christmas, since I got the presents up on. Since I got the presents up on the tree, I was thinking about. Y'all, I love this matte lip gloss. Well, this matte lip gloss. Yeah, it's a matte lip gloss. And y'all, I'm loving it. I've been wearing it all week. But anyway, I'm getting sidetracked. But anyway, let me know if I should do a prank on my son for Christmas. I'm thinking about, since I got all the presents. Y'all, it is storming really bad. We got a real bad snowstorm here. Ha ha ha, it is storming really bad. But anyway, I keep getting thrown off. But anyway, let me know if I should do a prank on my son, because I'm thinking about it since I got the presents up on the Christmas tree. When he wake up on Christmas morning, I'ma go and have all of the presents. Y'all, I think I hear him. Yeah, I think I'm going to go have all the presents when he wake up. He's going to be like, oh my God, what happened? And I'm like, we got robbed. Or should have came back and took him because you wasn't a good little boy this year. So let me know if I should do that. If I do, God, get a snack, please. Yeah, this is my son. Can I get a snack, please? This is too. We got our Christmas pajamas on, because remember I told y'all I had
and a Christmas. And I got some putty.
We had a Christmas pajama party today. Don't put down your face. So, yeah, let me know if I should do that, y'all. So, comment down below if I should do it. Get this video up to
a
300 likes if I should do that, what I would tell y'all about before he came downstairs, okay? So, I hope y'all is having a good, merry, very merry Christmas. I hope y'all is enjoying the last of 2020 and y'all spending with y'all loved ones, y'all friends, the kids, whoever, and y'all taking this time to enjoy Christmas. And just embrace yourself and each other and love on each other very much. Me and my son will be in the house all the way up until Monday because we got a snowstorm coming and the weather is getting really bad outside. Ain't that right? Because you hear the wind and the rain and stuff.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, we got a snowstorm coming tonight. Oh, yeah. My head was just right there. But yeah, if you guys know I'm still coming tonight, y'all, I do gotta get up in the morning and go to the grocery store. But I'm gonna do Amazon or I'm gonna do Apple Cart or Whole Foods. To see what they got, if they got the stuff that I need. Because I know Whole Foods didn't have the stuff that I need. That's why I didn't do Whole Foods. Y'all, I got to get used to these little short nails or whatever. But,
Stay blessed.
Can I finish talking? Yeah, so that's why I get it from Whole Foods. And Amazon was talking about a long time before I got the food. But I need the food, by tomorrow. Or Christmas morning, but really tomorrow because I'm trying to cook my food tomorrow and put it in the refrigerator so on Christmas Day I could just pop it in the oven, warm it up, and call it a day. So, yeah, but I gotta figure that out. If not, I'm about to go outside in this snowstorm and get this food and stuff. But it's just some solid barbecue sauce, some pepperonis, milk, eyes, and stuff like that. And the stuff for me to make this gingerbread stuff and cookies and stuff.
Oh, we gotta make another because it's Christmas. That's this day, remember?
I know, tomorrow is Christmas Eve, and we're doing the cookies and stuff tomorrow.
Tomorrow is Christmas, right?
No, tomorrow is Christmas Eve. Yeah, 2 days before Christmas. Excuse me. Yes, y'all cut myself. When I had a colleague boy come home, because my furnace was acting all crazy. And in the process of that meeting going in the basement, I cut my finger on this little metal pink thing that's by my steps. And it's like a little door that leads to outside, and I cut my finger, y'all.
I seen
it. And I'm a finger too. Yeah, just I had changed my band-aid 3 times at work today and put some ointment on it because it won't stop bleeding. So, yeah. But let me know, y'all. Get this video up to 300 likes. Don't forget and comment down below if I should do that prank of my son or not. Or should I just let him suck in the festivities for Christmas? And yeah, I hope everybody's still warm. And if you're in Ohio, I hope you got everything you need. And y'all know, we're supposed to have 12 to 13 inches of snow. And y'all, when we get the snow, let the kids bundle your kids up like we used to do back in the day and go outside and have a snowball fight with your kids and build a snowman. And that could be their Christmas gift for real, because in Ohio lately, we haven't been having no white Christmas, so I'm pumped about us having a white Christmas. Oh, and Mabel. India and my niece is coming up here for Christmas. They will be here tomorrow. They is coming from Detroit. So, yeah, we ain't got that long to drive. It is that tomorrow she got to come. She was going to come today, but she had to go to work. They told her, she worked for Amazon. They told her that she had to work today and tomorrow. So, she's going to be coming tomorrow after work. And then my mama going to get here tomorrow. Yeah, my mama's gonna be here tomorrow, so that's all the people I'm having in my house is my mama, my cousin, my niece, and you know, his father gonna come. So, ooh, his father gonna be here, so yeah. So, yeah, I want to embrace this, and we're gonna be in PJs all day. I gotta find my other PJ like this, so y'all, I think what I'm gonna do is not getting started tonight, throw this in the washing machine so I can wear this on Christmas Day. I mean nice and warm. But y'all, I love y'all so much. I hope y'all enjoying yourself like I am. And I hope y'all got yourself surrounded with good, loving, positive things. And a Merry Christmas. Because these videos will be posted. No, this video right here will be posted on Christmas Eve. Then the one on Christmas Day. Yeah, I think I'm going to do a video on Christmas Day. And I'll be posted after Christmas. And then tomorrow, I'm going to do a video. And that's going to be posted on Christmas Day. So with that being said, oh yeah, tomorrow we're gonna be baking cookies and stuff, so I'm gonna try to get down on video, y'all. But you know, dealing with a whole bunch of kids and trying to record is something. Cause I know y'all seen that video of me carving pumpkins with my babies. And that was a hot mess. That was a hot mess. It was a hot mess. I'm telling y'all, it was a hot mess. Be carving on pumpkins. I ain't doing that carving pumpkin no more. So I don't know if I'm gonna get tomorrow on video. It might be a little bit better tomorrow because simple fact, we are doing cookies and stuff. And I'm gonna try to find some gingerbread houses. But yeah, we are doing cookies and stuff, so that might be a little bit better. I hope it do be a little better. So we'll see about that. Cause if it's all going to the left, I'm cutting that camera off and I'm throwing my hands up and I'm walking away and I'm gonna leave them be and let them do what they do in the kitchen. So I love y'all. I hope everybody is okay and everything else. So peace, love, joy, and happiness, as my aunt would say. She said that all the time. Like, peace, love, joy, and happiness. And I need to start saying that because y'all know it be some evil spirits out here and stuff. And y'all, I'm just rambling. But I'm gonna let y'all go so y'all could enjoy y'all families. And thank y'all for watching the video to the end. And I love you so much. And I'm praying for you each and every single day. And if you're new, welcome to the family. If you're not, thank you for rocking out. And don't forget, at the beginning of the year or next week, I will be doing a giveaway. And I will have all the details down below of what I will be doing and how y'all can win some money. But I think I'm going to do it next week. That way y'all can have the money for New Year's. So, yeah. So, I should have did a wish list. Y'all let me know if that's something that I should do next year. Do a wish list or do what my kid got for Christmas. Yes, Y'all, I'm loving his lipstick, though. Mm-hmm. Yeah. That's a cute picture. But yeah. So bye, love ya.